begin with this fantastic news right here in the Motor City as we live up to our name in the next generation of automobiles. Today, a big plan revealed by Google's affiliate called Waymo to build self-driving cars right here. Waymo plans to repurpose an American Axle plant, and Mayor Mike Duggan says that move will bring 100 to 400 jobs. Waymo hopes to begin production by June, and as part of Google, the mayor says he's excited about what this means for the future of the auto industry right here in the city of Detroit.
To have a Google-related company from Silicon Valley say the place to build these are in Detroit, this is the fastest way for a tech company to put out the most modern vehicles. It's a great statement for the city.
As we're learning more, no word yet on exactly which American Axle site will be used. But if you are interested at a job at the new facility, Mayor Duggan says you can head to Waymo's website to apply.